death squad.
Where are you going?
Take a peek.
You nuts, man.
Hey, I hear everybody talking. I just want to see what's a big deal.
When they fire your ass, you'll know the big deal.
Ain't nobody gonna know if you don't tell.
Something. Come on out where I can see it.
Fred, get out of there before we both get in trouble.
Say, back off.
I got a little business to take care of. Me and Lloyd's little creation here. Just a little sweet business.
Just you and me here.
All alone.
Where's Ryan? We need her too.
You want to tell me what's so urgent?
On the way.
There was a breakout.
How many were hurt?
Two security guards. One dead, the other one in intensive care.
Out.
We don't know.
So that's why you haven't gone to the cops?
We can't till we know exactly what we're up against.
Do you have any ideas?
No.
So you mean to tell me that you really don't know what we're going up against here?
This lab was run by Dr. Martin Lloyd. You ever heard of him?
No.
About 10 years ago, he shared a National Science Prize in marine biology. He used the notoriety, scored multiple millions in private research grants.
So why don't we have a little chat with Dr. Lloyd?
Dead. Heart attack 2 weeks ago.
What'd you find?
Mucoid exodermal slough. Is it possible that Dr. Lloyd was working on some kind of DNA manipulation?
Possibly.
Resulting in what?
Well, you'd have to know Dr. Lloyd's parameters. Was the subject animal, human, what?
He was a very secretive man. He was given a lot of latitude. What is it?
Well, it's gonna take me some time to identify the phylum. But I'll tell you, whatever did this is becoming more dangerous.
What's that mean?
Dr. Lloyd's little baby is mutating.
You must be freezing. Here, take this. You can get in the truck, it's warm. I'll turn on the C-beam, get some help. What the hell was that for? Fine, you just stay and take your ass off. Give me the jacket. Give me the jacket, damn it! Here!
This is Dr. Lloyd's secret project.
What the hell is that thing?
It's amphibian.
A frog? Ryan, I don't think a frog did all this.
It's not exactly a frog. Developed beyond that stage, temporarily. Do you remember high school biology?
Yeah, fetal pigs or something.
The human embryo starts as a single cell. It then becomes a tadpole, which is like a fish, then an amphibian, and then a mammal. It's the whole cycle from ocean to land. Now, Dr. Lloyd's research centered on the moment of those genetic changes.
Looking towards the time when the land is no longer able to support human life and we return to the sea.
It was probably his theory, yeah.
Mr. Teague, you wanted us to notify you if we picked something up on the police scanner.
Let's patch it through.
Robbery. Homicide. Listen.
The victim's clothing was missing. The hat was found approximately 30 feet from the body. Says Danny's Beverly Hills Towing. There is no vehicle.
Time we call on the cops. Then there's this.
Dispatch, this is 18.
Yeah, Roger, 18, go ahead.
18, we've located a 1996 tow rig in the parking lot of the Club Arrow with Danny's Beverly Hills Towing on the doors. Vehicle answers APB description.
Roger, 18, we'll notify...
Aren't you going to call them?
And tell them what? Some wild story about cloning and DNA research? Which will just make everyone crazy? Where do you think you're going?
I'm getting down there before the police do something we all regret.
I'm going with you.
No, no, no. I'll call Griff. You stay here and try and figure out what this thing is exactly.
All right, don't try to keep up with me. Just do the best you can.
Are you saying I'm not as good as you?
No, it's not a matter of being good. It's just that there's no comparison. You're a little girl, and I'm a...
A he-man?
And now you're getting all sensitive on me.
Sensitive? You think this is being sensitive?
Just forget I said anything.
No, you said I can't beat you.
Please, Donna, look, you're gonna get your feelings hurt, and I don't want you to hate me.
Riff, I could never hate you.
Then yes. What I'm saying is you can't beat me.
Wanna bet?
You're serious. Okay. What's the bet?
I don't know. What do I have that you might want?
Your car. I got a date Friday night. Your car will put the finishing touches on my plans.
No problem.
Okay, what about me? What do you want?
Your total humiliation will be just fine. I get those legs pumping and take it like a man.
Peace.
Breathing a little hard, aren't you, Griff?
No, I'm fine.
Got a phone call from Griff Walker, line 4.
Oh, thank God. Donna, you're gonna kill that lifeguard test.
Hey, Griff! You can still use my car.
Jumping today, huh?
Damn it, Mitch. You scared the hell out of me.
Hey, Mitch.
So, what's going on with all the heat? Well, we got a possible homicide suspect inside. And listen, you guys mind hanging back until we get this guy out of here? My backup's not here yet.
Yeah, sure. You got a description?
No. No one's talking. My guess is he's got to be big and really strong to do what he did. Oh, there's my backup now.
What's up?
It's here.
What's here?
I don't know what it is, but I think it's here.
Here's the deal. We got the guy in the
street. All right, listen to me. I'm gonna give you this, but you don't use it till you talk to me first.
Well, what if there's no time to talk to you first? Then I won't use it.
What are you looking for?
Someone who doesn't fit.
Thank you.
want. I'm playing pool.
You and your tin boys take a walk.
But don't cop an attitude. This will only take a couple of minutes.
Knock your face.
So you gonna tell me how you found out about this before the police did?
I was called.
You wanna tell me how many other scientists are conducting experiments like this one? Come on, Teague, what's your agenda in all this?
I don't have one. Just a guy doing a job.
Right. Well, check that out. I think we got something. DNA chains looking for parallel links. I started with gender. This thing that you're looking for, there are no guarantees, but from the information that I've gathered, I'm almost positive it's female.
A woman? Ryan, no woman has the strength to do what's been done.
I didn't say it was a woman. I said it was female. There's a difference.
Now we can either do this downtown or we can do it here. What do you want to do?
We've been going about this whole thing all wrong. We always assume that people are trying to move forward, when in turn, Dr. Lloyd was trying to move backwards. He was creating the transition of DNA from mammal back to amphibian.
Can he do that?
Apparently so.
All right, we're bringing the suspect out
back
now.
Off.
Come on, move.
We have to go.
Well, this way out.
Back off!
My way to heaven.
Where are you going?
In the dark, huh?
Well, welcome to heaven. A little drink?
Excuse me. Where's that girl that was sitting with you, buddy?
Why should I tell you?
Buddy, I just got back from the clinic. I gotta tell her she's still infectious.
I know it's not DP, but it is just as good.
This?
Cheers.
Whoa.
Wow.
I could really get to like you. This is going to feel so good. What?
What are you doing?
Oh, what does it look like I'm doing? I'm just getting it on. Damn you! You better watch yourself, kid.
Listen, I played red light, green light with some chicks in my day, but sweetheart, you waited too long to say red light. Come here.
Don't hurt me.
No. No, I won't hurt you, I promise.
I'm afraid. What's happening to me?
I don't know.
Not like anyone else. Why?
Don't move. Step away from it, bitch.
No.
Ah!
Let's get downstairs. Go! Go!
What's up?
She dropped into the power plant tunnels. They found a manhole cover off down the street. I told them everything we know. It's SWAT's game from here.
You don't turn around when you should, and now when you shouldn't, you duck and run.
These were brutal attacks.
She was protecting herself the only way she knew how.
It's not the point. She's dangerous.
She's scared. She's confused. She's upset. Mindless creature, Teague. We started to communicate.
She's heading for the ocean.
Why?
Well, she's an amphibian. It's the only place she'll feel safe.
Can we get there before the SWAT team?
Yes.
This is Suarez. We're moving west to the junction. Describe target.
Female blonde, blue shirt, blue jeans, considered extremely dangerous.
Go! Go! Go!
Clear.
All right. Let's fan out through the tunnels. Move as fast as you can. Surface units will provide backup. Let's move!
How far do these tunnels go?
Through the whole city. Downtown LA, all the way to the beach.
The whole city? Mitch, that's 100 square miles. She could go anywhere. How the hell are we gonna find her?
They all funnel to the ocean, so somewhere between here and there, we'll find her.
Suarez! We're 40 yards off Delta section of tunnel, northeast of junction.
Copy that.
Okay, safety's off. Stay alert. She's around here someplace. A thing. She could be anywhere. Dirk, spot rear. I don't want any surprises.
You talked to her, Mitch. What was she like?
Scared to death.
Bravo team, this is Alpha. Over. Read you, Alpha. Heading south. Roger that, Alpha. Stay sharp, guys. Okay. Alpha team, there's no methane gas down here, is there?
I mean, if we start shooting...
Negative. Mitch, are you sure she's here?
She's here. Somewhere. Waiting.
Got that feeling in my gut. Keep your eyes peeled.
Yes, sir. Clear.
Dr. Lloyd was really onto something here. How humane, I don't know, but these blood samples and tissues confirm a capacity to somehow regenerate.
Would suggest in the proper environment, this...
artificially induced evolution.
make it indestructible.
Do you think that's what Dr. Lloyd was going after?
Don't know.
Don't know or don't want to tell me?
Don't know.
I just thought of something. In theory, with this thing being an amphibian, she may also have developed the capacity of self-replication.
Bravo, you on a trail yet? Negative. She's somewhere close by. I can feel it. Spread light stat. What's that? Skip. Back up. See what's up top. See anything?
Negative.
Standing by, deploying your command.
All right, you stay here.
What?
In case she gets past me, I'll be all right.
All right.
She ran right at him.
What? Why would she do that?
She wanted to die.
Die?
That girl, or whatever she was, she knew she didn't fit here. She knew that sooner or later we would have destroyed her. She paid for Dr. Lloyd's mistake. They all did.
Mitch! Where are you going? I'm
going home.